Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that a student obtained 70 marks in English, 60 marks in Hindi, 90 marks in Mathematics, 50 marks in Science and 45 marks in Social Studies. Calculate the weighted mean of the marks if weights are 2, 2, 5, 5 and 3 respectively. Weighted mean denoted by XW bar is given by XW bar is equal to W1 X1 plus W2 X2 and so on plus WN XN upon W1 plus W2 and so on up to WN, which can also be written as XW bar is equal to summation of I is running from 1 to N WI into XI whole upon summation of I is running from 1 to N WI, or simply we can write XW bar is equal to summation WX upon summation W. With this key idea, we shall proceed with the solution. Here, the marks of a student in 5 subjects is given as 70 in English, 60 in Hindi, 90 in Mathematics, 50 in Science and 45 in Social Studies. We need to calculate the weighted mean of the marks if the weights are given by 2, 2, 5, 5 and 3 respectively. Let XI be the marks of the student and WI be the corresponding weight. Then the value of X1 is given by 70, X2 is 60, X3 is equal to 90, X4 is equal to 50 and X5 is equal to 45. Also, W1 is given by 2, W2 is equal to 2, W3 is equal to 5, W4 is equal to 5 and W5 is equal to 3. We know that weighted mean denoted by XW bar is given by summation WIXI, where I is running from 1 to N upon summation WI, where I is running from 1 to N. Therefore, weighted mean of the marks is given by summation WIXI, where I goes from 1 to 5 upon summation WI, where I goes from 1 to 5, which is equal to summation WIXI, where I goes from 1 to 5, can be written as W1 X1 plus W2 X2 plus W3 X3 plus W4 X4 plus W5 X5 upon summation WI, where I goes from 1 to 5, can be written as W1 plus W2 plus W3 plus W4 plus W5. Now we have the values of X1, X2, X3, X4, X5, also W1, W2, W3, W4 and W5. Substituting all these values, we get W1 X1, that is 2 into 70, plus W2 X2, that is 2 into 60, plus W3 X3, that is 5 into 90, plus W4 X4, that is 5 into 50, plus W5 X5, that is 3 into 45 whole upon W1 that is 2 plus W2 that is 2 plus W3 5 plus W4 5 plus W5 that is 3. Therefore we get 140 plus 120 plus 450 plus 250 plus 135 whole upon 17, which is equal to 1095 by 17, that is 64.41. So XW bar is given by 64.41. Therefore the weighted mean of the marks is given by 64.41, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.